Now the story of four-month-old Abigail Peters, the talk of the medical world, but to her parents, a tiny miracle. She was born last October after her mother went into premature labour at just 23 weeks. She weighed only 1.3 pounds and needed abdominal surgery, but her life was saved by a 10-strong team at St George's Hospital in Tooting. She's now home in Esher. Our senior correspondent Ron K. Phillips reports.